soon as I saw the flip back, I was like, that's pretty familiar. That looked good. Mark and I share a lot of basketball thoughts, life thoughts together. For him to give his credit for that was really cool. I think that shot by Strother was way deeper than the one Chris Dinkins did. That was a hell of a shot.